think is safe, but then they tell me that I can't see my mother and brother is wrong. Everyone has a right to be respected, no matter where they come from or what their religion is. In this world, everyone has a right to belong. Especially, everyone has a right to feel safe. Thank you.